There comes a time in everyone's life they meet the one that true love, their soulmate, the person that's going to love them for the rest of their life. That moment came for Dan 14 years ago when he met me.
Go on, kid. Don't you dare cry, please. You look beautiful, Laura.
Oh, it's
you actually look
pretty. No, don't cry.
Can I just say to, how beautiful my daughter looked today? I love her very, very much, and I wish them both every happiness for the future.
How long are they going to be? Lewis, I need a wee minute.
What?
A wee? Bad.
You're going to...
Me and Laura met about 9.5 years ago and we just hit it off right away. We would just spend all our time together and, so as you would all guess, it didn't take long to fall in love.
Do you, Daniel, take Laura to be your lawful wedded wife?
I do.
Do you, Laura, take Daniel to be your lawful wedded husband?
I do. All that I have, I give to you. All that I am, I share with you.
My best friend, my protector, my shoulder to cry on, and my future. You're all these things to me and so much more.
It's now my privilege and very great pleasure to announce you are husband and wife. Congratulations.
You've done so much for me, physically and emotionally. You've worked so hard to make us a beautiful home. You've supported me through some extremely difficult times with my health and my career. We've been through so much over the last 10 years, which has only made us stronger. You are the love of my life, my childhood sweetheart, and I thank you every day I have with you.
I want to thank you for all the time and effort and attention to detail you have put into today. I know I've been no help at all, but one good thing is about being the groom is that weddings just seem to plan themselves. All you need to do is turn up.
You are everything I wish for in a husband, and I'm looking forward to spending the rest of my life with you.
I think you know when you have found the one you want to spend the rest of your life with. I look forward to spending the rest of my life with you and raising a family together.